sure wish I didn't have a small wiener. And I'm also really glad that I'm not saying this out loud.
The fuck are you doing, eh?
Everything is going on in my head right now. And I'm not saying anything. I'm just sitting here quietly. Wait, why did Dan just snicker to himself? I better ask. Hey, Dan, what are you laughing about?
The hell are you doing, man?
Uh-oh. I think the things I was thinking, I was saying out loud. Am I speaking right now out loud? Oh, no. Dan seems to be laughing more and more as if this is a gag, but it surely is not.
Aaron doesn't know that.
Dan doesn't realize that he's saying those words out loud.
That's exactly what I was thinking about. It's weird because, like, you know, the clock is always ticking. And I think that we forget that sometimes. You can't stop the clock from ticking. Constantly ticking. On and on and on. You can't pause it. You can't reverse it. It marches forward forever. And our doom is inevitable.
So you might as well, like, subscribe and like to whatever you're watching.
My dad cut my umbilical cord. They said that it gave him big shears, so it was way thicker than he thought it would be. He really had to climb through.